And the Oklahoma Department of Transportation is set to start the I-235 northbound bridge joint rehabilitation project tomorrow night.
So starting Tuesday, 8 p.m., drivers should expect narrowed and shifted lanes on I-235, several ramp closures and delays, particularly during rush hour.
ODOT adds that drivers should be ready for significant delays on I-235, I-35, and I-40. Finding an alternate route could save you loads of time. So far, there is no timeline, though, on the end date of that construction.